satisfaction, the mind gets purified by satisfaction. If one is satisfied, then mind is purified. He said, santosho trishu kartavya swadare bhojanei dhanei trishu naiva kartavya swadhyaya japa dani. Wonderful verse from Niti. One should be satisfied with three things. One should never be satisfied with the three things. What is say? One should be always satisfied with three things. What are they? First is swadare, with one's life partner. Whether it is, whether he or she is black, white, thick, thin, whatever. Whatever is in destiny he or she gets, one should be satisfied. Swadare, bhojane. Whatever comes in our plate after the Bhagavatam class, one should be satisfied. In the form of what? Khichdi or Shahi Paneer. So bhojane. Bhojane, one should be satisfied. And then swadare, bhojane, dhane. In wealth, earning, one should be satisfied. Otherwise, there is no end of desire. Whatever in a legal way, if someone earns through business or through job, one should be satisfied in that. Three things one should never be satisfied. He says, trishu naiva kartavya swadhyaya japa dane. Swadhyaya. The devotees should spend, at least Prabhupada said in various occasions, that devotees should spend at least 1 hour a day by reading his books, his lectures, hearing his lecture. That comes in swadhyaya. In our new bhakta training program, they give a reporting card, sadhana card. We used to fill in our early days. How many hours you read in today? How many hours of the lecture you heard? So this is called swadhyaya. So in this way we can regulate our life. Swadhyaya, one should never be satisfied. One should not say, oh, I have done Bhakti Shastri, I have done Bhakti Vaibha, Bhakti Vedanta, now finish. Now what to do? What is next then? No. Prabhupada, Srila Prabhupada and his disciples, till now they are repeatedly reading the books, regularly. My spiritual master, at middle night, 1 o'clock midnight, he gets up and reads Bhagavatam. Someone has sent a photo. His name is Jayapataka Swami Maharaj. He still reads the basic books of Prabhupada. Someone sent a photo in WhatsApp. So this is called swadhyaya. One should never be satisfied whatever he gets swadhyaya. And also in swadhyaya, second thing is japa. Japa, if our 16th round is complete, then we, I don't want to say, but His Holiness Gopal Krishna Goswami Maharaj says, our devotees are so oblivious and so much fatigued by chanting Hare Krishna, they park the bead bag in such a way the next day they have to search. Where is my bead bag? They park somewhere the next day. So japa, one should not be just satisfied. Okay, I have done it. Confirm. More and more, more and more. We see devotees are in Vrindavan here chanting more and more number of rounds. And japa, and third thing is dani, again charity. Whatever we have, we should be ready to whatever possible way in capacity, we should contribute. By charity, our things and possession gets purified.